Baroque started as a response of the Catholic Church to the many criticisms that arose during the Protestant Reformation in the 16th century. The seat of the Catholic Church in Vatican saw in art an opportunity for connecting with the people. Baroque is a style characterized by exaggerated motion and clear detail used to produce drama, exuberance, and grandeur in sculpture, painting, architecture, literature, dance, and music. Baroque's iconography was direct, obvious, and dramatic, intending to appeal above all the senses of the emotions. Some of the main artistic highlights that are frequently associated with Baroque are grandeur, sensuous richness, drama, dynamism, movement, tension, emotional exuberance, and the tendency to blur distinctions between the various arts. Few best examples of Baroque architecture are the St. Charles Church, Schönbrunn Palace, and Belvedere Palace. And the palaces and churches built during this era are important tourist attractions in Vienna today. A famous example of Dutch Baroque art is the Anatomy Lesson of Dr. Nicolaas Tulp. This oil painting was made in 1632 by Rembrandt. The scene depicted in this artwork is the public dissection of an executed criminal that was conducted by the Amsterdam Guild of the Surgeons the same year the painting was made. And another famous art in this era is Judith Slaying Holofernes. It is by Artemisia Gentileschi. It graphically depicts Judith severing the head of a Syrian general Holofernes with the help of her maid. The work is intriguing because it is a rare example of an artwork by a female painter of the period. The work, however, is important in its own right as the dramatic spraying blood and Judith's determined expression make it a masterpiece of Baroque painting.